That's some nice tunes here. I'm gonna have to turn that down a bit more on my end. That's too loud for me. And because Slagsor thinks it's too loud, we'll turn it down to, like, say, a 15 for you folks. Hello, Scramby Eggs. Alright, so hopefully that'll be sufficient.
So a whopping 15%.
Only the most professional volume adjusting action available for you folks. Nice. Good to see you, Scrabbit. Unless you folks think that needs to be down lower? Alright, Mad Mole Man, you folks think that's good. Yeah, so this is Waveform. I just bought this game 15 minutes ago. It's on sale, like 95% off on Steam. I had money in my Steam wallet from trading cards. I thought I'd give it a try during this 24-hour marathon. And... oh good, I can type. I had my concerns. Let's see how effective I can be. I don't have DLC. The beginning. Drag left and right to modify wavelength. Drag up and down to modify amplitude. Left click and drag the mouse to modify the wave path. Drag diagonally to modify both at once. Collect light orbs by writing the path into them. So this is a puzzle sort of game, just using the mouse. Alright, and so we'll want to collect light orbs. Like that. Alright. Uh-oh, not speed up. Alright, this is simple enough gameplay. I'm already awesome, everyone. Ah, crap. Alright, we scrubbed that one up a bit. Hurt? Man, it's not gonna be easy for me to read the chat while playing this. I do like the music of the game, though. So that's a feature. Completely botched that job. This is already evil for me on the first level. I don't know whether I'll be playing this one for a full 2 hours. And then something like that. Alright, well, we'll have to settle for being awesome. And I got an achievement already. I'm top of the flagpole. Awesome. That means warp through the portal at the end of a level. I got an achievement for playing the first level of the game, everyone. Okay, 63%. That's a failing grade. I'll settle for failure. I got stars. Collect light orbs to earn points and absorb light. Absorb all light in a sequence to speed up. Because that's what I want to do, speed up. Okay. Go through light rings to earn a point multiplier. Each one you collect will also provide protection against dark matter. Okay, don't pick up dark matter. Got it. Good job, Grimith. You're so pro. hitting that one light orb. Alright, let's avoid all this. I do like the funk, yeah. Uh-oh. Oi! Botched! This is too puzzleroo for me, everyone. I need lethal. Lethal! Solve puzzles for me. Uh-oh. Decent. Damn. All right. I'll learn how to play this game better. Pinky swear. You can totally trust me, everyone. I would never at any point lie to any of you. Nor would I ever be wrong about my analysis. Alright, so what did we learn? Well, I warped through the exit portal, and I got a final multiplier of 3. That's good. Oh, also, hold on a second. I should have copied something. Note that down. Glad I remembered that. Good job, Grimith. 24% completion rate. That's still failing, so it's a lateral move. It's a lateral move. The ring bar at the top left of the screen is very important. It shows how many rings you have in your color multiplier. Alright, well, thankfully we don't need a minimum grade. Trace waves to earn lots of points. Strive for 100% trace to maximize score. That's not happening. Hmm. 29%. Holy crap, it happened. I even got an achievement, perfect style. That's the only perfect thing that's happening this broadcast. Truly, I am the best person to have ever played this game. I stand corrected! Maybe I am the best person to have ever played this game. I'm viewing these actually as like some sort of like guidelines for me to show me how I need to try to trace. I'm not making words either. Like how you like whenever you play like a racing game, like one of the newer ones, there's like those little like guide cheat lines that show you exactly what kind of path you need to take. That's how I'm viewing this right now. Oops. That's what the X is for. Oh, hey, I got a new item in my inventory already. Good. That didn't work out so well. 44. Yo, Taku, I noticed you owned this. Unfortunately, I didn't have the freedom to immediately ask you. 79%? I'll take it. Go. then follow that. All the way to victory. And then shoot right through the portal. Alright! I did a better job on that one, but then again, I thought those were cheat lines. 6-digit score! Perfect waves! Beautiful.
Oh no, that went pretty well. Pretty happy with that one.
Beautiful! Still a failing grade. Once again, a lateral move. Doing alright, I'm collecting stars. I imagine I use those stars perhaps to unlock things? Grant a star for every 10% of the completion goal. Collect stars to unlock more levels. Alright, there you go. I need 20 stars. 4th time's the charm. It means you're on a collision course with dark matter and other options. Yeah, I figured that out, folks. Crud. Need some more of those cheat lines. Yeah. Music's getting all funky here. I'm so super, everyone. Look at me. I'm so awesome. Let's avoid that dark matter, yeah? Bam! Alright, I botched that one. Not gonna lie, I botched that one. Fuck. I totally had the line screwed up there. Focus too much on commentary. I'm enjoying the music. I'm trying to focus on being a successful person. As opposed to so many other times of my life when I have not done that. Right through the portal. I know, Botchamania 2015, right here, right in this moment. Cool. That I do. 48%. Still lateral moved, yeah. 4 more stars, though. Right-click the mouse or press escape to pause the game. You can restart a level if you want to aim for perfection. I don't. Distortion. We'll try it. Be careful. Charon's space is distorted for some reason. Alright. What do I do with that? Oh. Distorting. Yeah, I get it now. Huh. stupid drunk mode. Well, at least I'm hitting the bonuses, and at least there's no dark matter, right? Positioning was kind of off there. Alright. Take it. We won't take that one, though. Not even remotely. I thought there might be, like, distorted dark matter, too. Turns out that this is just a big enough challenge the way it is, I suppose. Waveform has certainly been an interesting, entertaining game. I've essentially spent trading card money for the game music. You can actually buy the soundtrack for the game, too. Not a bad game, although, puzzles aren't exactly my thing. It's a nice, relaxing thing that'll be sure to put me to sleep. That's why I'm playing it now, right? Alright. Glad I got those 20 stars so I could go to Distortionville. Not quite a bit of score, though. Guess that's cool. I don't know how much my completion rate was, though. I've only been awake for... let's see... and I didn't wake up for that much. You're not proving the fact that you've only been awake for like 11 hours, Grimith, with your lack of proper communication abilities. Does seem actually like a game that would be easy to control mobile. What's causing this distortion of space? Something must be corrupting the light nearby, something more dangerous than the dark matter. It does seem like it'd be the type of game that would be mobile already, though. Each speed multiplier earned makes objectives worth more points. Take damage, or fail to collect enough light and you'll slow down. I noticed I slowed down. Believe me, I noticed. Oops. Missed a light orb there. Fuck that one up. Shit. I don't know how to fix this! We fixed it kinda for now. Checkpoint reached? Checkpoint? 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 Hey, look, there's no need for the speed nut thing. You calm down, game. And through the portal. Actually, it wasn't so bad. No speed run of this, no. No, definitely not. Completion goal. Alright, 64%, still a lateral move. We got 6 stars. I'll take it. I guess, like, what else am I supposed to do? Not take. Do not be discouraged if you can't achieve perfection. As you discover more levels, your skill will increase. You can always come back and master old levels. I did that quite a bit with One Finger Death Punch. I attempted to pursue perfection. And did for quite a number of levels. And then I stopped playing the game because I got sick of trying to achieve perfection on all the levels. Perhaps I lost out in the end. Farewell, Planetone. As you absorb rings of light, you'll grow in size. The bigger you are, the easier it is to collect light orbs, but it also becomes easier to run into dark matter. Alright. These are dark times. Damn. Not even remotely. Yeah, that happened. Hurt. Did not see the X at all. Good job, Grimith. Like to compliment you on being a scrub. The scrub you always knew you'd be in life. Right, something like that? I have certainly grown in size, I can tell that now. Holy crap. I just grabbed it. Oh! Blow them all up! Blow it all up! I'm sorry! Ah, man. Rubbish. That's a nice amount of time for me so that I don't get stuck at a particular point. No! No, I don't have any plans for Chucklefuck Democracy. I considered giving you folks that chance, as I have in broadcast before, and then I decided I would probably get really tired and fall asleep waiting for you people to make choices. And so, no, I'm not planning on using the poll system to allow you folks to play Monster Loves You or any other sort of game like that. No democratic process. The only democracy that took place was at the start of this broadcast when I asked people what kind of game I should start with first. The color of the level icons reveal their status. Yellow is available to be played while dim is unavailable. Red is locked, but you lack enough stars. The butt there. Red is locked. And you, because you lack enough stars. Whatever. Blue levels are completed and green levels have 100% completion. Guess what I'm not seeing? Replay levels to strive for perfection and the restoration of the galaxy. Yeah. After completing a planet, you unlock the next planet in deep space mode. Click on the right arrow to advance to the next planet. Click on the infinity icon on the planet to begin deep space mode, an endless, randomly generated mode, and earn a high score on the leaderboards. Yeah. Hmm. Nope, didn't happen. Rubbish. This game is messing with my head. Fuck. That didn't happen at all. These are dark times. I'm understanding the control scheme a little better. Oh! No, I don't know how I did that. Decent. Alright, we're just gonna leave that one alone. What? What? Event Horizon. My world is shaking. It's already hard enough to drive this thing. Oops, missed those down there. Past Pluto. All right. Got three perfect waves, woo! And I warped through the exit portal. That's easy enough to do. Completion goal? Cool. Yeah. 42 stars. Sweet. Singularity gains speed as it consumes light orbs. Its distance to you is tracked in astronomical units. Yes. Alright. Going to Neptune next. Okay. Just go to Neptune, everyone. I've been currently playing this for a whole half hour. Yeah, I'll keep it going. But air conditioner is gonna have to join me for commentary. I did not think it would be so warm today, and that's what I get for not checking the weather. Go through rings of light to absorb their color. Your point multiplier applies to everything you collect of that color. Huh. Alright, we've made the game more complicated. We did that mostly all right. Yes, awesome. That's what that was. Awesome. Damn it. Whoa. I actually died. Oh, we can die now, everyone. We can die now. We have the technology to restart the levels. You're right, this is absolutely the end of the beginning of me not playing this game because I can't handle it. Alright. Yeah, awesome. That's what that was. Then why don't I feel awesome, huh? Tell me that, Mr. Wizard. My character's not fat enough to tap these things. He's got some more bulk to him now. He's been eating enough Swiss cake rolls. Alright. Hurt. Speed up! You fool! What have you done? Yes, awesome. That's how I describe that. Totally awesome. But at least the music is most certainly gnarly. It does- uh-oh. Holy crap, why am I doing so well? Don't do that, Grimith. Fuck. Well, at least I didn't die. Just beautiful, huh? Alright. Maybe you need a bonus ring in order to properly collide with dark matter without... I don't know. At any rate, we managed to make it through there. First try. Trichromatic. Become all three colors in a single level. Good job, me, for getting an achievement. Hahaha. 58%. Fantastic. Alright, look at us. 50 stars for all of our glorious achievements. More color seems to exist on Neptune than on Pluto. As you get closer to the sun, things will become more vibrant but also more dangerous. Do not be distracted. Your light must reach the sun. What? Alright. Well, go for it then. Color extravaganza. Do you remember where you came from, lonely ray of light? From a distant star far, far away? Will your journey give you answers? You're not making this any... You're not making this profound for me, game. I just want to note that. Damn, this one. Awesome! This constant adjustment completely fucks with my head. Alright, we'll do this.
Have it your way, you rogue.
Except for the part where we sped up. Oh, the rings move now? Oh, that's rubbish. So rubbish. Fuck! Collided with all of that. Damn it. Oh well. Ultimate rubbish mode engaged.
So much rubbish!
Fiddlesticks. Dodge that at the last second. So pro. Just get me out of here, Mr. Wizard. I'll leave. Your crazy world. Skip. Thank you. Alright, got another 5 stars, that's nice. I'm full of stars. Here your color multiplier, or keep your color multiplier as high as you can. Bonus points are awarded based on high it is at a level's end. I noticed, game, thank you. A whole lot of black. Black holes lead to mysterious places. If you can find a way in, you'll be rewarded. Huh. Alright. Oh, I like the background here. Well, I'm not doing a good job of hitting these light orbs thus far. I'd like to compliment myself for choosing to suck. Did a great job, Grimith. May you always continue to be a loser. Amen. Hurt. Ah, damn. Missed the ring. The one ring! It has been missed. Don't mind me as I proceed to thread the needle here. No, not gonna risk it. Let's go. Whee! Of course, at our slow speed, I can manage to adjust the situations as they arise. Thank you, slow speed. There's the black hole, of course. Goodbye, black hole. Ah, crap, I even missed that. What the hell? How am I supposed to get all those? I don't know. I don't actually care enough either. Let's move on. Aww. Horseshit. I don't know who's driving this thing, but they're doing a horrible job. Oh wait, I'm the one driving. My statement still stands. I don't want to go to drunk space. Drunk space can stay without me, and I can stay without drunk space. I'm good, everyone. No more drunk space. Do not fear when you run into trouble, I am here to help you. I've been where you are, I know your path. Remember, light has no beginning and no end. Do not get up, give up. Well, if I can't begin, what do? I don't understand. Smashing. Intersect mirrors with your wave path to reflect off of them. Oh man. This game is definitely getting more complicated. These are dark times. These are dark times. Holy crap. Go me! I'm a badass! Uh-oh, missed that one. I was too convinced about me being a badass, and I totally screwed that one. Everything was going good until it stopped going good. Alright, mirror hell. Screw it. I'll settle for beautiful and speed 4. Untouchable? Take no damage in a level? Alright. That's cool, I didn't take any damage, guys. Smashed mirrors with my ball face. Stupid space mirrors.
88%! That is totally a vertical move! It's not horizontal! It's not lateral! We moved up! That is a passing grade! Holy crap! 88 hype! Hype! 88 hype!
Quill man! No shit! Mirrors make good allies for those composed of light. Use them to reach your goals and escape danger. They are your tools and your friends. Alright. Well, looks like we have enough stars for this bonus. Pulse, Phoebe. Only pulses of light can reach Phoebe. Look quickly before the darkness... Huh. Alright. Let's get wrecked. I got an achievement, everyone. Don't mind me, I'm just achieving things. Oh, this is not a frustrating gimmick at all. Alright. Do not adjust your monitors. You are seeing exactly what you are meant to see. Trust me. Trained professional, and I miss so many light orbs there. Holy crap, this game. It is too much for me. Go. Let's move myself over to kind of get that. Oops. That didn't work out the way I wanted it. Oh, that did not work out at all. Decent? Yeah, decent. Was no longer beautiful. Not even a little. It was all scrubby and made out of scrub. I can't see properly! Well, that was fun. Absolutely fun. Alright, that was also a vertical move. I'm glad we went to Phoebe, everyone. Ugh. These dark times the liberal crime Scott was born. Oh, my eyes. Phoebe has been corrupted by the singularity. All around you, the strength of light is failing. Strive to burn ever brighter and push back the darkness. Right. A time to reflect. The bigger you are, the easier it is to reflect off of mirrors. Okay. Let's see. Holy crap, that's big dark matter over there. I missed something. No. This music. Reminds me of... I don't know what I'm reminded of. Only that it sounds familiar somehow. Holy crap, my character's gotten big. Supersize me. That's what I was thinking of. Sonic music. But I was like, no, that doesn't sound right. Oh man, good times. Anyway, we're not really succeeding here that well. This area is kind of a bit much for me. I think my eyes are still recovering from the crazy pulse effect. That's my story and I'm sticking to it. Woo! Get out of my face! All this crazy dark matter just littering the galaxy. Litter bugs! Anyway, I think I'm gonna go with this game until I finish off the Neptune area. And then I think I will never play this game again. But it was certainly worth it for the Steam trading card fake money. There used to be colored mirrors when I came through here before. Perhaps the singularity's influence drained them of their color. You must keep going. Mystifying. There are limits to the size of your wave path. Arrows on the cursor will disappear if you cannot stretch the wave further in that direction. We already botched that. I like it. It keeps me realistic. That happened. That was a moment. We experienced it. Yeah, awesome. Ha 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 ha. Gotta be quick on the adjusting here. Ah, crap, I sped up. Why? I wasn't doing that well. Completely scrubified. Checkpoint reached. Go me. No! just detonated. Uh-oh, I'm out of position to grab all those. What have I done? I died, that's what I did. And I get to make use out of those checkpoints now. Oh, and now I'm a miniature size. Crazy funky music! At least I'm out of that shit this time. Good job, Grimith. Stupid dark matter thing got in my way at the end. This isn't working that well. Not working that well at all. Ugh. Ugh. I'm sure you've learned some new tricks with mirrors by now. Nope! There's still much more to learn, though. Mirrors aren't the only thing in this galaxy that will affect the path of your wave. Let's keep going. Solar fair? Rotating objects are fun but tricky. The rotation direction provides the clue. Oh, we are so fucked. Fun? 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 Folks, I'm not sure whether I'm even gonna finish Neptune now. Our little cheat track here is not something I can utilize anymore. I now have to really think and plot ahead. And I'm not playing this game to think. Who plays puzzle games to think? No. And there's people who have undoubtedly gotten perfects on these levels, too. They possess a skill set I do not. As well as a desire I equally do not. Damn it, I died. Alright, we're gonna have... The next game, I don't know what it's gonna be, but it's gonna have to be one that strokes my ego and makes me feel like a badass. As it has not been this. Surely leave! Just get me out of here! I don't care about the light anymore. I just wanna escape. Damn it.
I don't want your light. I don't want it. I'm sorry I ever tried to take the light. Just take me out of here. I'm just done. Just running away. Just out of here. I didn't even go in the portal that time. 15%. I'm taking it. Taking it. I will take my 1 star. No. No, I wouldn't. No, I'm good. I'm good. Not even finishing Neptune. 57 minutes? That's good enough for me. Waveform, you were fun. You were fun and entertaining. Yes. And I do not regret my purchase. That being said, you are not my style of the game, and I will now proceed to run away from you as fast as possible. Run like hell. Flee in terror. No more playing. Whoops, sorry about this. Waveform detected some fatal data corruption. Try uninstalling and reinstalling the game through the Steam client. If that doesn't work, please post in the Steam community forums for Waveform. We'll do our best to fix this for you. Thanks so much for your patience and support of Waveform. Glad this can be a thing. Right here at the end, I'm glad this can be a thing. Oh, shit. Over 200 viewers watching this being a thing. At least I managed to get 3 Steam trading cards for my trouble. I'll sell those, and I might not make back all of the money, the 24 Steam cents, but I'll get back most of it. Which means I pretty much did nothing there, but spent a little bit of time. All right, that was a fun and entertaining event. I'm gonna step away again. I'll be back at the top of the hour, hopefully with another game.
Alright, so I'll end up playing this for about an hour. 6 p.m. is my regular hangout time with Lethal. And since I am in the middle of a 24-hour marathon, I'm basically just going to try to rope Lethal into playing things with me. There's a few things that we're interested in doing. Well, I'm interested in doing, and we've talked about playing before, and what I'll end up doing is just, like, broadcasting that as a part of it. And if Lethal doesn't want to join me for a regular weekly Wednesday thing, then I'll end up playing something else on my own. There's many other ideas that I have in store. So yes, Cargo Commander. It's been a bit. Oh, also, should probably kill that recording that I was making for Waveform, huh? I'm so pro.